described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Film Board of Canada presents Urban Indigenous Proud, Places to Gather and Learn. A small city comes into focus, its buildings covered with snow. A water tower says Sudbury. A young man walks down a sidewalk.
I didn't want to stand for the national anthem. I thought I didn't like it because, you know, colonization and genocide and all that. To me, in my eyes, it felt like we're honoring what happened.
He turns a corner.
And I got suspended for like 2 weeks because of it. And then when I came back, that's when they suggested the Friendship Center to me.
He walks in.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you? Good, you?
My name's Dion Ferris.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.